MindView incorporates a built-in referencing tool designed to speed up, organize, and validate the referencing process, making it easier for students to create bibliographies within their assignments. In this instance, the student is creating an essay based on famous authors and has added a quote from Oliver Twist. We now need to reference where this quote came from. And within MindView, that's a simple two-step process. The first step is to simply choose the citation option. We first of all manage our sources, or add a new source. You're now connected to our partner WorldCat, an online database of over 2 billion publications. As you can see, we can search by title, by author, or by far the easiest way is to search by the ISBN number. In this instance, I'm simply going to search for Oliver Twist. As you can see, the search has returned a number of results, and I'm going to select the relevant publication. We've now added our source. The second step is to insert the citation or the reference itself. Again, we select citation, insert citation, and in this case, we see our existing source. Selecting the source allows me to then enter the page number for the quote. Selecting insert will then insert that reference next to the quote. Notice that the text for the reference is highlighted in grey. This is to distinguish it from any main bodies of text. Notice also that the reference is not in any particular referencing style at the moment. When we export to Word, we'll be able to choose a relevant style. We're now going to export to Word. In this case, I'm going to select the Advanced Word Export. This will allow me to choose a relevant template. We have a number of educational templates, including the Harvard style. Under the General tab, this allows me to include a bibliography in the export. And we'll now export. We're now in Word. As you can see, an image of the mind map has been transferred and a table of contents has been created for us. If I use this interactive table of contents to navigate to Charles Dickens' famous works by holding Control and clicking, scrolling down, we can now see under Oliver Twist, we have our quote and we have our reference. Scrolling down to the bottom of the document, we now see our bibliography.